He's in a big circle.
Thank you.
I fucked up everything over there. I don't know how the fuck we got back to here.
You know where you're at?
Kind of.
I mean, I know where I'm at from the road, but
yeah.
From camp, I have no idea.
Well, I know. We're good. I'm not worried about that. I was just trying to do something else. I was trying to bring us in through the bottom and up the shit. But apparently we're not going that way on this trip. Two turnarounds, a U-turn, fucking a circle. Well, hey, we did a circle! In the block. Oh shit. It's a good couple hours already.
Oh yeah. Could you close the noon?
You think?
Yeah, never my phone or nothing,
but. Well, we did start with like about 9:30. Yeah, it was. I wear shorts as much as I can because fucking summer comes along, dude, and I'm just pissed off. You know? I can't handle the summers out here anymore. I mean, last year is the first one I had for a couple years. It kicked my ass. That's why you see me in shorts, no fucking jacket if I don't have to fucking on the weekends all the time. A little bit more of this and I'll be ready for a beer.
Huh?
Said, oh, what do you think about start heading back and get a beer?
Yeah.
Or we want to keep pounding?
Either or, if I drink a beer, I'm not going to want to ride though. So.
Well, same here. I'm just fucking tired though.
But yeah, let's just take, yeah, we can head back. I'm cool, dude. That's half a tank. By the time we get back, that'll be...
It's going to be a good 20 minutes before we get back. Easily. So I'm not going to go, yeah, down a fucking wash.
Yeah, I'm cool with that.
Alright, we'll start meandering back through.
Yeah, that sounds pretty good.
I'm just worried. Yesterday I was so fucking sore from all the walking I did during the week in that fucking building. Fucking. I was getting like fucking 20, 30 miles a day. I did a little chrono thing on my phone. Before lunch, I was getting like 15 miles I'd walk on site. And that, like yesterday, dude, I just wanted to... Seriously, if I had my own apartment, dude, I would like laid in my bed all day yesterday, not fucking move till night. But my mom was like, are you getting me? I was like, are you fucking kidding? All right, I'm going to go look for cars. Go away! You know? Fucking left the house, fucking... I was sore when I woke up this morning still. Which is good for me though. I need it. Alright, here.